Back to the races. I already did Northland Raceway, and that one's uploaded already. Now it's time for Pinehills. This thing might be a lot faster than I remember. The gearing is completely wrong. Oh my gosh. This is one of my favorite tracks just because it has six layouts. There's very few tracks in the game that have that many. Anyone watching the video? Yeah, anybody watching the video, don't question the fact that the car randomly changed color. Get on your own side. Oh! You fucking bully. I was driving just fine and then they just hit me. Don't you do it. They do need to do something about the AI, though. They don't race for themselves, they race against you, and only you. Oh, don't hit the rock. You would not believe how many times I have hit that rock. Or maybe a 113 on this layout would be good. And I got a 114, so. It's a very fast layout, and it's a very short layout. Which I guess those two could mean the same thing. I mean, I don't want it to be too hard, I don't want to spend 50 minutes on each layout, but I want there to be a little bit of a challenge. Are you on the brakes? Really? That works.